Equality to me is the integration of women and girls with disability into the mainstream of development.
People of the Fountain.
Mrs. Funmi Gbadamosi is a founder, president of Women and Children with Disability Initiative in Nigeria. Mrs. Funmi Gbadamosi is married to Gbadamosi. Gbadamosi is a visually impaired man and is the initiator of a visually blind football initiative in Nigeria, based in Lagos. I'd always had a love of person with disability in my heart. I remember then that whenever I see, growing up, something is always drawing me very close to persons with disability. I can't actually explain what that thing was then until later in life. I knew that it was actually destiny that was drawing me closer to them. Women and Children with Disability Initiative's main objective is to see that children in the rural area have access to good education. From my own experience, that children with disability are not reckoned with in the society. Most of them are kept in the house because even their own immediate families are ashamed to identify with them. Women and Children with Disability hopes to build a shelter for these children. We want children with disability to grow up in a loving and homely environment. Women with disability, we want to make sure that they acquire some skill that will enable them to generate income for themselves so that they will not be a liability into the society. We want to ensure that children and women with disability have access to free healthcare services. This we want to do in partnership with the Ministry of Health in our country. Also, we want to raise an awareness that children and women with disability have potential, but and if fully tapped, they will go extra miles. We want to use the media, both the print media and the electronic media, to campaign about the usefulness of children with disability. We want to make sure that any parent or family that kept their disabled children in the house without sending him or her to school will be prosecuted. We want to make sure that these children have a say in our society. We have the child rights law, so we want to make sure that the child rights law is fully implemented. Child rights law is not only for able children, it also applies to disabled children. This we want to make sure that they feel loved, they have equal access to social amenities which other able children also have access to. Last year, Women and Children with Disability organized free summer school for children with disability. We want to continue doing this on the yearly basis. We want to take children with disability, we want to take them to tourist center. We want them to enjoy what other children, what other able children are enjoying. We want to make sure that they do enjoy it this also. In collaboration with Joint National Association of Persons with Disability in Nigeria, we want to create an awareness that children with disability should be treated as human beings and not just as second class or animals. They should be loved. They should be shown love. Children or persons with disability in general does not need our pity. What they need is our empathy. They need our love. They need our support so that they can achieve. They can make a way for themselves and the society. They will be a contributor. If they are encouraged to do things, if they are encouraged to do things with their hand, if they are sent to school, they are thinking, they have a sort of orientation that will make them to want to achieve success in life. Every year, we want to have a program that will bring women with disability together, where their problem will be discussed and how to solve those problems. With the support of the government, we want to integrate children with disability with non-able children. We want the society to be disability friendly. Children with disability are hostile towards the society because they are not loved, they don't feel loved. So we want to stop this. We want to encourage people to be friendly towards children and women with disability.
People of the Fountain.